have we got here, Wayne?
This is an 11x8 ecosystem with biofalls at the top, running down to a split waterfall. Skimmers there, it's a skimmer, 400 skimmer.
Lots of fish.
Lots of fish, yep. It's only 3-4 weeks old. Customers jumped in straight in and got into the hobby, yep, and bought lots of fish, lots
I
of plants.
I love the waterfall, it's great.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Love the way it splits and
yeah, yeah,
the moss again.
Yeah, we raised it up where the fence panels are and brought it in like that. And she's just recently had this patio built that wasn't here when I last time it came.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a few lights, pond lights in the waterfalls, a few outside lights as well.
Is that a 2.5 at the top?
Yeah, it's a 2.5, yeah. Yeah.
Thank yeah, you.
Brilliant.
Yeah, it does look good.
It certainly does.
It looks
yeah.
fantastic.
It's as we're expecting, it's doing. You can see the green tinge along the rocks and everything, which yeah. is what we want.
Tell me about your company. So it's Olympian Water Gardens.
Olympian Water Gardens, based in Denton, Manchester. We have my house is my showroom, so I often invite people to come and have a look at my ponds and water features, which helps.
What benefits? Why should someone be certified?
The training, really, and the help, and you know, it's I think it's people. What's the term? That's a franchise that you don't need to pay for.
Yeah.
You know, you get all the leaflets. You can, you know, send people to the videos, and it just helps. It just helps. It's kind of a franchise.
And the leads.
Yeah, the leads as well.
You get
leads from just the amount of people who ring me up and say I watch Greg on YouTube.
Yeah.
Not even yourself. I've watched it. I've seen it. People. I watch Mark. I watch Greg.
Okay. I'm yeah. doing okay then.
Yeah, you do.
See, I'm not wasting my time. So how can people find you? So how do people get in contact with you?
My website, olympianwatergardens.com, or Instagram, Facebook, especially Instagram. I love Instagram. I just like the format. I like the... You can upload more videos, you know, Facebook's simply less and less helpful nowadays. But yeah, Instagram for me, I love going on Instagram. I'm always on it, I'm always updating. I like to show as we do the job, I like the before and after, the progress. Yeah, Instagram's my favourite.
Fantastic. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.